all we know is that Lydia Polgreen, the new editor, has said she wants this site to be a bridge in the very divided country. The divide she sees is between have and have somes, as she support, as she looks at it, and that we don't know what that means. She wants to do more empathetic reporting. That would mean longer form reporting rather than shorter form reporting. But we don't know that form yet, and also how much might be video and how much might be text stories.